In this video, you need to learn a great song by Zach Bryan. It's called 28. Simple song, but just a 3x4 pattern in the verse part, just the same. The chord of songs are G major, G major 7th, E minor, C major, and also D major. Coming pattern is mostly downward. For the verse part strumming pattern, which is also the only downstrokes, which goes like, G major, D major 7th, E minor, C major. This is a pattern.